it back. It's dangerous out there.
Yeah, I know that. Thanks.
Thank you. welcome here.
Seems like I hear that a lot these days.
Last chance to leave, or you're going down in flames.
Well, one of us is.
This volcanic vent should be the back door the Coalition leader informed you of.
Well, let's have a look inside this thing.
The limit of our thermal protection has been reached. Continue, and the ship will be destroyed.
All right, I'm stopping. Damn it. Are you reading anything?
I detect the signature of the bomb drones we are seeking across this lava pool. However, we cannot cross without melting like saturated fat molecules.
What about those maintenance drones? They don't seem to be having any trouble with the heat.
It appears that they have been modified with external heat shields.
So, if I could just take control of one of those things remotely, it could reach the bombs for us. Think you can locate a maintenance terminal?
If it means leaving this hellhole without frying my circuits, I am more than happy to try. Completely insane. This heat is going to burn us to a cinder. You need to turn back at once. Warning, thermal protection depleted. Destruction imminent. Leads to a maintenance drone terminal.
Hey, I'm receiving an intruder alert at Sector 17B. Anyone got eyes on a bogey?
Nothing here. They could be inside one of the access shafts. I'll take a look. You let the boss know.
Sounds like I need to speed things up.
Thank you.
force sphere surrounding it, keeping it cool.
You are very close to an access door to the bomb drones.
Okay, let's grab it and get out of here quickly.
Over the lava. If you do not keep it inside the drone's heat shield, it will explode rather dramatically.
Who the blazes is accessing our systems without my permission?
Nobody.
You think you're hot stuff, hiding from us? I'll show you hot. I'm gonna find you and fry your ass.
You guys really like the flamey metaphors, don't you?
Whatever you're up to, it's going to fail. Who sent you? The Retaliators?
The who now? The Radiators?
You think you're clever? I smell Balakin's fishy stench all over you.
Yeah, sure, that's me.
Listen close now. You tell your soggy boss to stay out of Cerulean territory. We made a deal.
What kind of deal?
We were forged in flames. Blood boiled, arisen from the ashes. This is our home. And if you people cross the line again, Zorillia will burn you down.
Yeah, okay, I'll be sure to pass along the message. Thanks for calling. Have a nice day. Why do I get the feeling there's more to this story than Ming Yang was letting on?
The bomb drone's hull should be able to resist the temperature from this point. Now you will need to attain proximity so I can override its mainframe and program it to reach the Coalition.
Sure. Just gotta get out of here and find it.
then. I am dispatching it to the Coalition HQ.
We should get out of here too before those Aurelia Flamers arrive to sizzle me or stir fry me or whatever.
Ah, yes. Humorous.
Thank you.
you high for a change.
Mingyan, the drone you ordered is on its way to you now.
You are to be commended. A man of your word.
I'm not so sure I can say the same of you. I get the feeling that Zerillia is not the only target in whatever game you're playing.
You are most perceptive. Another quality I admire.
Care to tell me what you're really up to?
Indeed. You have earned a degree of explanation. The fact is, the job is only halfway done. We have the bombs now, but we need them delivered somewhere else.
I knew there would be more of this. Expect me at your base shortly. Let's talk.
Have our gratitude for your brave action. The explosive devices you sent us will help us redress the balance of power in the Drake system.
So what's the real story here, Mingyan? What are you up to?
The reason I was elected to lead is because I understand that the Coalition's future is in trade and not piracy. We no longer utilize the blunt ways of the common outlaw. But our organizational shift has given others the perception of weakness, and has placed us in the crosshairs of the unscrupulous gangs that still plague this system. Two rival gangs, the Zerillia and the Retaliators.
Let me guess. As long as they remain at each other's throats, the focus stays off your operations here.
Very astute. However, they have begun negotiations on a non-aggression pact, which, if it succeeds, will place our peaceful future in peril.
So these Zerillia bombs I pilfered for you, you want to use them to provoke the Retaliators and blow up the negotiations?
Exactly. The Retaliators cannot know the Coalition was involved. That is why we need an outsider. You, to to carry out the task.
I'm not so sure I'm on board with the ethical side of this. I don't like the deceit. It's not my style.
Peace always comes at a price. It's the only way I can guarantee continued security for my people.
Your pragmatism is terrifying, but I can't see your reasoning.
I'm sending you coordinates for the Retaliator's HQ. I can assure you that the target location houses no civilians, so this should clear up any moral ambiguity about the mission. Do this, Adam, and you could save many lives.
I'm gonna have to think about it. Let's take this for a spin.
Thank you.
the Retaliator HQ. This place is something to behold.
Extremely well defended. Be prepared to encounter serious resistance.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
We've managed to steer the Zerillia bomb drone to an unused access shaft.